take here?
Friendly reminder, your foes are getting stronger the longer you fiddle around. Hey, Loghead, focus on the important one!
Yo!
weapon. Enemies will only get tougher the longer you take him.
Shield strike! Do it!
Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult.
Something big. Gas.
Fire on your left. Incoming, back here!
Oh! Let's not forget to strike a bargain with Valhalla while we're out here. Every advantage helps.
Your focus is paying off.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Air.
Good. Your ability to adapt is becoming your greatest weapon. I'd like to tell you a story that I think will help you along your path.
You may speak.
Early in my life, before I was a Valkyrie, I was a healer in a small village. My father trained me in the use of herbs and natural remedies. To him, coming from a long line of herbal healers, that was the only true medicine. But visiting the city, I saw healers who used magic. Only magic, to treat their patients. I'd seen it work, and work wonders. I tried to tell my father, but he said mage healing was against his philosophy, a dangerous shortcut that violated tradition. Being a good daughter, I respected his convictions. But that all changed when he took ill. That's a good place to stop for now. When you're further along on your journey, I'll share the next part of my story. Valhalla is a crucible.
Before we go back in, perhaps we bargain with Valhalla. Improve our chances. You wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment. A wise investment, brother.
Your rewards. Yes, keep daring to chase what others think is impossible. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
Go ahead.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. He just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me. But I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
Thank you.
Right flank!
Force last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more interpersonal. To wit, I found myself reliving old times with my former dear fairy folk. Cobweb, mustard seed, the whole pack of ne'er-do-wells. Such warm greetings for their old ringleader, like nary a day had passed.
Sounds pleasant.
Rather was, to be honest. I remain suspicious, but if this process is doing something for you, I remain open to seeing what it has in mind for me. A little edge for this attempt, perhaps.
Thank you.
Behind you, brother!
Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward.
Huh!
Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
Hello again, Kratos. Please, take your sweet, sweet time.
Oh!
another of Valhalla's targets. Nifty. Target Valhalla's mark. Start and ascend, whatever it is. Heading back to the cage, are we? Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Well, now it's a party. Incoming dive! Oh! what are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a random thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me. Notice how you're leaping to argue the
point. Why are you using
Cyclops? Never guess their weak spot. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what? I'd like to see this.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
I'm sorry! Why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work.
Oh.
Focus, Kratos! Good! I'd expect nothing less. Defend yourself! Fight! What good's a shield if you're not going to use it? Be ready. An attack of Olympian power. Your mastery of rage is commendable. Arms up. There's the fire. Good, Kratos. A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instinct. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress. Incoming! Above you! Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you. get you there.
Adaptability is yielding results.
Air.
Good. To adapt is to find the bridge between where you are and where you want to be. I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it.
Proceed.
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad. An illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city, but my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. You can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field because I believed it failed my father, because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities. It's never been easier to be better.